Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over a few tips on alphabetizing columns in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to take two columns of data and alphabetize by last name.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I am in Microsoft Excel with two columns of data. And my first column right here is my first names, and my second column right here are my last names. So it seems like I should just be able to highlight my data here, go over to the data tab, and click this sort button from A to Z. But if I do that, I'm going to get a notification, and the notification is asking if I want to expand the selection. And I'm being asked this because Excel has sensed that this is not the only column of data to sort, that I need to keep my column B together with my column A. So if I click the option right here for continue with the current selection, I just want you to note before I click sort that this is Nathan Watts and Blake Anna, okay? But if I click sort, I have now changed Nathan's last name because the last names were sorted without the first names being taken into account.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
So I'm just going to hit Control Z on my keyboard because that will allow me to undo. And I'm going to start this process again. So now I'm back to Nathan Watts and Blake Anna. So now if I click A to Z and I want to expand the selection to include the first names and then I click sort, Nathan Watts is down here, and Blake Anna is at the top. So they've been kept together. There are some other ways that you can sort alphabetically, including using this sort button up here out on our blog. And I will include a link to that blog entry in the description below if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.